for about 20-24 of a 32-minute game. You guys were right there at Bristol, scoring right with them. You clearly have the offensive weapons to hang with them.
Yeah.
Fourth quarter was rough. Just the offense went into a slump, and that kind of happened earlier in the game once too. What do you make of this one? What do you take away from it? What do you learn from it?
They like played a fast pace. We knew that coming in, and we hung with them the first three quarters. And when we got to the fourth, we had no depth. We had freshmen coming off the bench. We were playing the same six throughout the game, so everyone was tired. I mean, we still have confidence. It hurts to lose, but it helps us build confidence because we know we can hang with them throughout three quarters. We just have to stay after it in the fourth. We can't back off.